going to discuss the concept of addition of fractions. Suppose we have two fraction numbers and we want to add them. Then there can be two situations. In one situation, the denominator of the two fractions can be same, and in the other, the denominator can be different. So let us take the first case, case 1, when the denominator is same. For example, I have to add 3 by 4 plus 2 by 4. As the denominator is same, so we'll just have the common denominator and we'll add the numerators, that is 3 and 2, and I'll get 5 by 4. That means when we have the two fractions with the same denominator, we have to we will just take the same denominator as the denominator and we'll add the numerators, that is 3 and 2 is added and we get 5. But in the case 2, if we have two denominators, if the denominators are different, in this case, let us suppose we have 2 by 3 and we have to add 3 by 4. Now that the denominator is 3 and 4, for this we will have to first find equivalent fractions in which the denominators are same. For the denominator, that means 2 and 3, and 3 and 4 have to have the same denominators. For this we will take the LCM of 3 and 4. Now we see that 3 and 4 are co-prime numbers. So the LCM will be the product of these two numbers, that is 3 into 2, and we will get 12. Now when 12 will be the denominator, that means 2 by 3 has to be converted into a equivalent fraction with the denominator 12. For this I have multiplied 3 with 4 to get 12. As 3 has been multiplied with 4 to get 12, I will multiply the numerator with 4 also, that means 2 into 4, I will get 8. Now 8 by 12 is an equivalent fraction for 2 by 3 with the denominator 12. Similarly, in this case, as I have 3 by 4 and I want to have an equivalent fraction with the denominator 12, for this we see that if we multiply 4 with 3, we get 12. That means when the denominator is being multiplied by 3, we get 12. So we'll multiply the numerator also, that means 3 with 3, and I will get 9. Or we can say 9 by 12 is the equivalent fraction for 3 by 4. Now as the two fractions have the same denominator 12, we will take the common denominator 12 and we'll add the numerators, that is 8 plus 9 will be 17. So answer of addition of 2 by 3 plus 3 by 4 will result in 17 by 12. So I have discussed the addition of fractions in which I have taken two cases, case 1 in which the denominator is same, and in the case 2 in which the denominator is different. So when the denominator is same, we are just taking the common denominator as the denominator of the result and we are adding the numerators, that is 3 and 2 is added and I am getting 5 by 4. But in case if we have the denominators which are different, for this we will first try to convert the fractions into equivalent fractions with the same denominator. As 3 and 4 are co-prime numbers, I will try, the LCM of 3 and 4 will be 12. Now 2 by 3 is to be converted into a fraction with the denominator 12. That means I have to multiply 3 with 4 to get 12. That means the denominator is being multiplied with 4 to get 12. For this we'll multiply the numerator 2 with 4. That means 2 into 4 we will get 8, or we can say 8 by 12 is the equivalent fraction for 2 by 3. Similarly, 9 by 12 is the equivalent fraction for 3 by 4. Now both have the common denominator 12. So we'll have 12 as the denominator and we'll be adding the numerators, that is 8 and 9 will be added and we get 17. This is how we can perform addition in case of fractions.